Actress Alia Bhatt was recently spotted outside the residence of Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan's residence in Bandra. The actress was accompanied by her Brahmastra director Ayan Mukherjee. The video is going viral where we can see Ayan Mukherjee shouting at media for taking his photographs, and Alia clearly looks embarrassed by Ayan's behaviour. It has been reported for quite some time now that Alia and Aamir might soon pair up for roadshow biopic. In fact, Alia was also seen visiting Aamir's house with Ayan earlier this week. In the meantime, the Razi actress was sporting a basic black dress paired with black sneakers and a high bun.